The Red Sox got some encouraging news today. Clay Buchholz, one of their star pitchers, got positive feedback after meeting with Dr. Andrews. There is no structural damage with his neck or shoulder, which means he should be back in action soon. Reporting live from Fenway Park, I'm Isabel Perlman with ESPN.